ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to welcome to the main stage Crystal Peterson and the Queen City Band.
Sweaty and stuff, and it's great. But not too sweaty, because the weather's awesome. So we hope you guys will dance with us and just kind of open your hearts, be thankful. I'm so thankful for the weather and just thankful to be here and that we can all come out in the sun and not be roasted completely. And so let's try and conjure something beautiful up here, and let's keep it with us for the rest of the night. This next song we always dedicate to Cordell. We're going to do it earlier in the set now. It's called Indoctrinate.
Yeah.
Oh, Never give up. Or give up and then get back on the thing and do the thing. I've done that too. Encouragement, because I like encouragement. You're going to notice a theme in my music, probably. Thanks, dude. Thanks, man. Everybody needs to hear that once in a while, man.
Thank you.
gotta keep your head high in the clouds and your feet down in the middle of the earth. It's easier said than done. Alright, we're gonna do a... They're awesome. Yes, what's up with those horns? I guess they are hot, actually. And hot figuratively. Yeah, y'all really squeezed them out, didn't you? You really leveraged that. My amp's gonna get hot! My amp! All in good fun, all in good fun. So we're gonna do, we'll do a couple King Records tunes throughout the night. This one here is kind of a bluesy, balls to the walls kind of thing, so I hope you enjoy it. It's called Sad But True. Not the Metallica song. I'm not God, I'm not Mother Earth, I'm not the universe. I don't know. But I do know that I'm alive and I can my heart out for something else. And so that's what this song is about. It's just about opening your heart and surrendering to reality and saying, I'm going to participate in that reality by saying, I'm not going to be violent against my neighbor. I'm going to be mindful of my emotions. I'm going to be mindful of my life and try and extend a kind hand when I can. When I have the awareness to do that, I'm going to do that. I'll make mistakes, but I'll do it. You see the bones dry at my feet. Why do you shoot before you speak? Leaving every streak you keep weeping. You must hate answering to me. You are modern Pharisee with your bloody eyes of greed. Why will